Everything.
The reason why I bring up that part about my mom, I have two families that I told you one time. They're not been here. The children were born here. I said, you know what? And I told them, go for Oha. You have every right. Your child has every right. So I just want to push that out. There's good people in there, and there's people that's coming up. And if you're here, vote for it.
Alright, so in I would say to that, so I know that in Hawaii, Office of Hawaiian Affairs, it's actually an open vote. It's not restricted just to the Hawaiians. Yeah, from that case back there, opened it up. So even though Office of Hawaiian Affairs only deals with Native Hawaiian issues, everybody has a vote to who's in there. Yeah, so it's kind of like, but so that's where. Listen to your ohana, listen to your you know, as we're, that's one thing we're, as kanaka taking our place, and that too, if you look at that, who do I vote for? You find the kanaka that you love, quest. We could tell you. We could tell you who vote for that one. I'm actually going to push
Lanakila for mayor. Lanakila for mayor. Mayor. Kukia imauna. Pai kalima.